Hello, hello, hello. I'm out walking and I wasn't thinking to do any video today anymore. But I realized that it's one of my ways of thinking is to talk about it. When you talk about it or when I talk about something, I think more about it than I would do maybe even if I were quiet. Internal monologue also. So this is a video about the shadow side again. I'm going to talk about the losers. This video is only about the losers. That's all. And from now on, they are going to be called losers, because that's what they are. So first of all, this internal monologue that people have, it is a sign of when you are handling your shadow side. Because, yeah, that's at least something I read, that so the concept of NPC actually ties into not having an internal monologue, which also means that you are not like processing your shadow. So I would argue that all of us that listen to these kind of videos, we have this internal monologue, and we also are processing our shadow, more or less. The difference is that maybe we are not aware of doing it, or I weren't aware of that. That actually was the fact. So now I know that that's what it's about. And so this is a video about losers. And who are the losers? The losers are those that put on the mask on their kids, and they think that they are good parents. They are like really, really losers. They are so ugly on the inside, so there is no good description of it. And we have the losers that believe that you can follow orders, and when you get an order, it means that it's not your responsibility. Someone else made an order, and the person that made the order, that person is responsible. Incorrect. The loser here is the person that is just the order follower. It knows in its inner that it is responsible, but because it is scared and it has like no mojo, it will simply think that, okay, I follow orders and that's fine. Someone gave the order, so I have to do that. So losers all around us, 100%, 99.9% losers everywhere. And they have been treating us like shit for a long time. And I at least turned the other cheek. And I realized, as I said the last video, that turning the other cheek has a limit. Especially when you have this suffering you're aware of, that you're not going to get your time back, your wasted time, and this... you wanted to do things, you cannot do them because you have all these losers around you. The losers that are controlling you, they are limiting you because they hate you, and they hate me because they are losers, and we are not losers. So they are like, oh, I'm a loser. They're thinking like this: I'm such a loser, and I don't like these other people that are not losers, so I'm going to destroy their life. So these losers have been waging a war against us. And we have been turning the other cheek all the time. Turning the other cheek, turning the other cheek. Oh, it's so nice to turn the other cheek, but not any longer. No, I'm tired of this shit. Okay, and these losers, I'm tired of them. It's so irritating. Like your own relatives, they hate you. Your own mother and father, they hate you. And your own brother and sister maybe hate you also. And this is how it is. It's full of hatred around you because they are losers, and they are just so much losers. So that's the problem. And yeah. They want to wage a war against you, against me. And we have Jordan Peterson. He goes at the front with his flag. The flag says, I'm a loser. And they just march ahead, and they want to destroy everything about the future, about us, about freedom. And Jordan Peterson, someone told in his ear, hey, Jordan Peterson, we're going to give you lots of attention so you can feel proud about yourself. But then later, you just have to take the jab at the Badu, and that's all, okay? And then he did, because he's a loser. So yeah, sorry Jordan Peterson, you're a loser. And so the same with everyone else that took the Jabba Dabba Doo, you're all losers. Because, and there is more losers. We also have the losers that think that they can make the argument, I don't like this. I don't like this, that we have to force the Jabba Dabba Doo on people. And they think like, but I know this virus is dangerous. I know it's dangerous. So we have these losers that doesn't understand that if they are to make the, if they're going to take a side in this debate, they have to win. And winning means that you cannot admit anything. Nothing exists. There is no sickness, nothing at all. We only have parents that wants to murder their own babies with the masks. We only have parents that wants to jabba dabba do their own kids with this thing that is experimental. That's all. And they are all losers. And they want to die, actually. Because if they would want to live, they would be more, more proud, I don't know what to say. They would have more will, stronger will, if they stand for life. But they stand for death, and they have these hooks in them, just like, and they sink down. And they want to drag down as many as they can with them. Down, down, down. And then die. That's what people want to do. People hate themselves. They hate themselves so much. And in some way, we all have hated ourselves a bit. But that's something that we shouldn't do. We should just accept that we are not like 100%. We're not gods. We are not 100% perfect, and that's like quite okay anyways. Overall, we built this world around us that we see, the humankind, and we're not the human race, we're the human species. We're many races, and that's fine. So irritating when people say human race. I hate that. So we have all these losers, and there's a risk that they actually want to die. And if it's like 99.9%, that's how it has to be. And maybe the Georgia Guidestones was correct. So whatever, if it's correct, let it be, let it happen. And they are waging a war against me for a long time. And I mean, simply my daily activities is affected, And I don't approve of that. I have been so kind. I'm so kind. I have been so kind against this surrounding that is toxic, okay? And I guess I will have to fight back. And I will have to have this intent, which is not really I guess it's a destructive intent. I will have to have that, because this is a war that it's waged against me, and it's a war waged against you, and you are good people. I don't like seeing good people suffer. And the worst of all, if I see other people suffer that are good people, that's the worst. When I see that, I go crazy, you know? And this is how it is. This is how it is. Of course, I haven't seen... You have only seen these crying babies on the internet. The babies that are forced to have a mask, and the mother of most often is forcing the mask on the kid. And you just know that... What about the child that is realizing that this is not right. This is not right. But it's forced to do what the parents say. What about the kid that realizes, I know what the Jabba Dabba Doo is. I know this shit around it. And I don't want to take it. But it's forced because it's not grown up yet. It is forced to do what mother and father are saying. What about that? And also, my God, yeah. So these losers, they are true losers. They're giving the word loser a totally new meaning, and that's they are the losers. Sure, I have been saying that truth never wins, but this is not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about how I see them. In my eyes, they are so low. Wow. I don't know what to do about how low they are. And yeah, as I said, I will have to... My intent has to become less of turning the other cheek, more of accepting that you have these dark sides also. And I guess they are needed for these times we're living in. I know that I affect the world in some ways, and you probably do that also, but what can I do? I have to do something. And I'm not going to pray. I'm not that kind of person. I'm not going to... I'm just going to not be afraid of presenting these other things that attracts it, that creates this attraction into the destruction. I think it has to be done. Because... what can I do? How long will this go on? How long? I mean, the losers, they hate themselves so much. They want to die, they want to go down, and they want to drag us down with them. And you have to, like, fight loose. The only way to fight yourself from these hooks that is dragging you down is to be have a bit of a murderous intent. I guess that's what has to be done. I'm not... That's a funny thing. I'm not going to go around like... I'm not a so-called murderer. I'm not that. But and in this time we're living in, the only thing that exists is atheism. And all the courts are based on atheism. So... And we don't burn people any longer on the stake. So what can they do about me? Nothing. And besides, I'm going to try to protect myself. I'm going to... What I mean with that is, when I express myself, I will try to express myself in a way that doesn't create bad karma for me. And that's important, just like the world elite is doing. The world elite, they are really cautious about, or they have been cautious for their own karma, bad karma, to not attract it. And I have to do that also. I have to express myself in a way that is a bit manipulative. And I'm telling you, I'm going to be manipulative, and I'm going to do whatever I can in this war. It's a war. It's a war because the losers, they are hurting us too much. And they're just becoming more and more and more losers. They become more and more confident in their way of being a loser. And just, being a loser is so good, and you will get so much from it, being a loser. So I'm so tired of these losers. That's the thing. And I'm going to repeat myself. I'm going to try to avoid bad karma by thinking before expressing myself. I'm going to be manipulative in that way, because I'm thinking before I'm talking. And I'm going to try to create this attraction for this destruction that has to occur, because they are not trying. They are pulling us down. Me down, you down, small kids down. It's too ugly for me. And I can't, also, as I said, I can't take being better. I can't take it. I can't, I'm going to go crazy in the long run from just turning the cheek. It's not possible. And also, as I said, there are no more burning at the stakes. I'm not going to be able to be called a witch if I succeed, because we're not living in that time. There are no witches at this time, right? So that's a really big that's a really big advantage, that there is no danger. There is absolutely no danger in this, as long as you don't attract bad karma, right? So maybe my back was a result of bad karma. It's a chance. So so I guess this is all. This is the video about the losers, and I'm tired of them. I'm really tired of them, because they cannot be isolated losers. They have to. They're like slime, It's sticky slime, and this sticky slime is like all over us, all over you, all over me. They are just trying to pull us down into the black, like slime. Good for them, okay? But I mean, we have no choice. I have no choice. What is, for example, if you're really smart, this is another problem with the world today. Somehow the really smart people has this, in my opinion, they have this responsibility to do what they can, because there's no one else that can, that they're not capable of it, because they're not smart enough. So in this case, this is also the same problem with leaders. There's only a certain amount of leaders, those that have leadership skills. And those are also, it's the same problem. They are using their leadership skills not to be, to do good things for the general whole. Sure, they create in companies, they create products, they are efficient, but there is something else that is needed from these leaders that they are not doing. And you all know what I mean. the same with like intelligent people. They're not supposed to be to use their intelligence just to manipulate. That's not what it's supposed to do. And I don't know what to do. But I will do this, I think, and in that way I will not have to feel as a good person, because I don't like that feeling anymore. It's too much difference in like me compared to another person, and it creates this vanity, and I don't like that vanity. So Jordan Peterson, he's going with his flag, which says "I'm a loser," and he's going at the front. Everyone is following him, and that's it. And yeah, that's all. A little video about this. I hope you understand my decisions. And yeah, no more of this. I'm tired of it. Bye bye.